There's some kind of old world ruin down here.
You said the Zeniths have their own backup of Gaia, right?
Yeah, from the Proving Lab.
So maybe they were after Aluthia. Found its hiding spot, so it sent the distress signal.
Maybe. Looks like some kind of data center. I might be able to access the facility systems from that console. I've never seen a transmitter like this before. Looks like it's self-destructed. This was a Far Zenith research lab. It looks like a lot of data was beamcast from here recently. From that device nearby.
So Eleuthia's gone?
If it was ever here, then probably. But then why were the Zeniths still searching for the asset? Let's keep looking around.
So, exploring another Far Zenith ruin.
At least this one doesn't seem to have giant killer machines.
Or anything you can blow up. All this stuff. Wonder what they were doing here.
Well, knowing Far Zenith, probably discovering amazing things. For their own benefit.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Ectogenic chambers. Like the ones I saw inside a Zero Dawn cradle facility.
What were they for?
Remember when I told you I was made, not born? This is how.
A machine that makes a person. That's incredible.
Yeah. This place keeps on going. We better check in that room. This place is huge. Some kind of storage room, maybe.
Maybe the asset is in here somewhere.
If it is, somehow the Zenith couldn't find it. Let's look around.
Find anything that might tell us what the asset is?
I don't think so. So, how is Erend taking all of this? Really?
Well, Gaia, the Zeniths, the Focus, it's a lot. But when I caught up with him in the dawn and said you needed our help, he dropped everything and turned around.
Well, he's loyal. That's for sure. A control console, to access the storage units.
Can it tell us if the asset is in one of them?
Well, let's find out.
...236 containers in storage. Please enter the container number you'd like to retrieve.
236? Wasn't there a number in the distress signal?
You're right. I should check the log.
...236 containers in storage. Please enter the container.
Aloy. It's you. Skin's like ice. Must have cut this from her head. But why?
Hello, Elizabeth. Apologies, I don't know what else to call you. My name is Beta. I'm afraid I must be brief. I only have a few minutes before my keepers discover I'm missing, and I still need to remove this implant. I had hoped to find shelter with you, but if you're viewing this, I may be dead. Be careful when you take on Farziness. They are ruthless, and they have Aluthia, Artemis, and Apollo now. But at least I don't have the Gaia Colonel to merge them with. You must succeed. Oh, this was all for nothing. Good luck. And goodbye.
So she's...
She's still alive.
We need to get her back to...
Oh, shit, they can fly? Aloy! Aloy, can you hear me through this thing?
What's going on, Erend?
Two of those Spectre things just fell out of the sky. One of them is heading down towards you. The other one's waiting up here.
We're coming up. Stay in cover until I get there.
You got it.
Get her to cover in that room. Whatever happens, she stays with us.
I'll protect her.
I should prepare before the Spectre gets here. I can't let it get through to Varl and the clone. Here it comes! Ooh, ugly one, aren't you? Quick! Give it a rest for a second to stand me back.
you okay, Aloy?
Yeah, I'm heading up top. Stay down here with the clone for now.
Got it. I'll follow once the coast is clear.
Get back up top and deal with that other Spectre. I just hope Aaron stays in cover.
Aloy!
Aaron!
Yeah, the Spectre's dug its heels in. It's got me pinned down.
Hang tight. I'm almost there.
Just hurry!
Oh, that doesn't sound good. I gotta get to Aaron. Aaron, I'm here!
Watch out!
That
thing's shooting down the center.
Stay put. I'll see what I can do.
By the second you need me, I'm there.
Spectre's not budging from that spot. I might be able to sneak up on it as I stay out of its line of fire. It's got some kind of shield up. Heavy weapon. That could help. How do you like me now?
You okay? Aloy. She's... Look, I swear I'm not drunk, but right now I'm seeing double.
Long story, but it'll have to wait.
She needs a healer, but we need to get her back to the base immediately.
Right. Yeah. Well, what are we waiting for then?
You two go on ahead. I need to take another look at that weapon. If I can figure out how that thing works, maybe the Zeniths won't be so invincible after all.